Sure. Alright, that's the one. Yeah. Yeah, 2 extra points. That's what happened to John as well. He put a shatter in there. I was like,
what's that called?
I didn't think it was such a bomb. Like, it's worth considering. Do I play around it just in case?
No.
Because it's been there since turn two. I'm like, it can't be a defense reaction. It can't be an answer response. It can't be a one cost. I'm like, what on earth is it?
Yeah. Is that 50% or like 100%?
What is 100%? 100%. Oh. I was just thinking about if I'm playing around Sigil Souls or not. Yeah. But I think it's bad at that point because if he's. I think Pat's good at the game. Like if he's got Sigil, he would have put it so many turns ago when he had a free opportunity to ask him. So
yeah,
I just want to think about it for a little bit.
Once I sunk that shot a bit, I couldn't really get it out. I heard a somersault in for a while.
I saw that because you pushed a somersault, and I was like, so it's not a defense reaction. It's not an attack reaction. I'm like it's not a one cost or a zero cost attack reaction. It's not route.
It was like autumn.
Yeah. Thanks to the game, Pat. The mid game was quite interesting, like with the when you have the before you draw all reds, that's obviously bad. But the turn before when you have the attack reaction, and I was thinking, I thought you might have popped it then. I wasn't sure if you were going to pause it and try and push the damage there. I was worried about the iron sword determination plus like the sharp and steel or whatever. Yeah. And then you had the all red hand, which was pretty bad. Valentine should have won SME finals. He got really unlucky.